I'm skeptical, I'm afraid. I'm quite rational as a person. Mm-hmm. I hope I am anyway. And I'm open, you know, I'm very curious about it, and in all their sort of reading and stuff, it was fascinating. It's a fascinating world, but I wouldn't personally subscribe to it. I wouldn't go to see any of these people or put my faith in you know, somebody claiming to have supernatural powers. But you can see why it's so ripe for drama and why it's such a compelling subject.